Beatrice, you old hag. Lovely to see you.
Oh, Richard. Mother, how long do you plan to stay here? We only have a couch for you to sleep on.
Not long, my dear.
Well, Beatrice, allow me to be the first to say, welcome. Welcome to our home. And please, don't mind the noise.
What do you mean?
Of course you know that Elizabeth and I engage in passionate sexual endeavors each night. Your daughter is quite the screamer.
Oh, I don't mind.
My God. You are both quite mad.